people who were skeptical that the Lakers were going to be really good this season.
Yeah, I wasn't skeptical that they were going to be really good, but if you told me that they had the number one defense in the league before the season started, I would blast you out of the room. I'm like, yeah, okay. Look, Anthony Davis is good.
Guys, Sean Hornet is in eight. Play at Boston 1. And Magic 7 can play at Buck 2. Indiana 6 can play at Miami 3. Philly 5. Toronto 4. Right then. And Brooklyn 9. Atlanta 10. Detroit 11. Cleveland 12. Chicago 13. New York 14. Wizards 15.
They have to adjust. It takes teams a long time to get used to that language.
At the Eastern Conference.
They've been much better than I expected. And I think that's the reason they're 12-2. I'll throw in this. They're also in a really soft spot in the schedule. Like, they've had a run of this. Go look at their schedule for December, and it is... You name a good team in the league, and the Lakers play them in December.
Interesting right there. With LeBron, he's going triple-double crazy this season.
Right there.